You gotta put a fork.
Fork.
Libby, we need forks.
I'm sure he loves.
His son Robert lives here with him, and
he's invited, and he should be here.
Yes, sir.
All right, I'm here with Deb and Greg, and I'm going to interview Deb because Deb, you and Greg both are special friends of mine.
Oh, thank you.
And I'm going to get this movie. It's going to go viral on YouTube.
Oh my gosh!
So I'm working my way down. So tell us what you've got here. I'm looking at this one here. So give us the story of this one.
This one, this is a memorial tattoo for my friend Jan Larson, who passed away in 2012.
We remember Jan.
Yeah.
Okay,
and this one, it says trust on it for just to remind me to trust God for all circumstances.
Okay.
And this one is just a flower, three roses, and it represents me and my two kids.
All right, folks, you heard it right there. Thank you, Debbie.
You're
appreciate
welcome.
It.